Welcome back to your deeds, and we are playing Blue Dragon. We are all alone, being captured by Nene. Zero, shoot. It won't open. It's locked. I'll be back with the key in a jiffy. I can't run your shoe. Playable. But you can open them gates, alright? No. This plot demands it.
Power up. Lost.
So what's the status right now? Doesn't tell me. Is that poison smoke? Fugitive spotted, commencing immediate termination. Dungeon key. The key just what we needed. Now we can get Jiro, the healer. Thanks for the help. Support magic. So we need accessory. What's up? What's up with this lamp? The way they arranged, it's like, what's the rule behind how the lamps are arranged? So it's two blues in the middle. Hey, how are you doing? So door opened. Morrow's been waiting. A copper pusnik. Thank you. Thanks. See, we got them four now. There's no sign of Klook. They probably moved it somewhere else. There's no point sticking around here, let's make a break for it. Healed and then this flip. Ancient warriors ruin it. Good come of you. It's good with a summit lock. What's the rule behind how the lamps are arranged? Now I see they're arranged just like the prison cells. So what does that mean? It means there's some sort of connection between the lamps and the prison cells. Interesting. Yeah, interesting. The lamps in the middle row are a different colour. Maybe it means something. The middle row, huh? The middle row, huh? Yeah. They're all on blue. so what? Wasn't the lamp's arrangements related to the prison cells? Yes. And there was something particular about how the centre row was a different colour.
Joint.
Related to what? Related to the prison cells? So what am I meant to do with them?
Is
there a switch in each prison cell? That will make them tremble. The big door cannot be opened. At least it told you. If you do it right, man. Hidden body united to form this sound like a robot. Sentinel Mecha Robo. Its two halves have finally mixed. Mows you down or is your HP are high. Thank you. What time were?
21 minutes. I'm gonna end the episode here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you. I have to. And in a bit.